Hi, good morning. My name is Arya Singh. You know very well from the previous of the part. So today we're discussing, as per the study promise, today we're discussing about the piping fundamental. Mm-hmm. What is the piping fundamental? In the industry, piping is one of the also the static, we can say the static equipment, which is the pass the material from the one place to another place. We can say like this, the one function which is the completing from the front to next, from first step to other, from the state to other state. So piping is one the very useful equipment are the source which is the sending from through the that pipe, through the piping, sending the material from the one place to another place. We can say the very easily, very easy word in word, right? So piping fundamental is one to the topic is piping fundamental. So piping is piping including the piping flange, pipe fitting, bolting, gasket, the valve, and the pressure containing portion of the other the piping components. These are the thing coming in the one part like this, because we cannot run the like this the randomly pipe. There is coming the some parts. So these are the all once the joint in the one. So we can say the like this in one family, in one group of the this function component. It is also include the piping, the launcher and support. What is support? We cannot directly run on the earth like this. We have to give the some support for the protection purpose. So support and other the item necessary the to prevent operationalization. What we can say, the over pressurization means that there is coming the some support like this, the another part of the guide, we can say stopper, and over stressing. What's the meaning of the over stressing? We will discuss it in the subsequently part. Over stressing of the pressure containing of the pressure, this also the coming the over stressing part of the we discussed in the subsequent part. Component, it is the event that the pipe, one element or the part of the piping, they are for the section vein when the joint been joined with the fittings, walls, and other mechanical equipment, and other properly the supported by the hanger and support, or the called the piping. So this is the one the function. This is the we explain about the piping. What the meaning of the piping? What's the work going to do the piping? So piping. Pipe is a tube, round cross section conforming to the dimensional required means of life. So we have the several type of the pipe. So ASCME, for example, ASCME 36.10 mm welded and seamless rough steel pipe. So this is the one standard ASCME. ASCME means American Society of Mechanical Engineering. This is the one, the standard 36.1 welded and seamless rough steel pipe. Keep in mind, this is the 36. ASCME 36.19 is a stainless steel pipe. So this is the both of the, just keep in mind. Just second side. Pipe size, how we discuss about the pipe size. Pipe size also, initially a system know the iron pipe size IPS was established to the designate the pipe size. We discuss this in the next part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe of the my ASCME YouTube channel.